We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're having the time of our lives.
Take it, dog.
We're quite a pair of partners, just like Thelma and Louise. Except you're not 6 feet tall.
Yes, and your breasts don't reach your knees.
Give it time.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're certainly going in style.
I'm with an intellectual who craps inside his pants.
How dare you? At least I don't leave urine stains on all the household plants.
Oh, pee jokes.
We've traveled a bit and we found, like a masochist in Newport, we're Rhode Island bound.
Crazy travel conditions, huh?
First class and new class.
Whoa, careful with that joke. It's an antique.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're not gonna stop till we're there.
Maybe for a beer. Whatever dangers we may face, we'll never fear or cry.
That's right, until we're syndicated, Fox will never let us die, please.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island, the home of that old campus swing.
We may pick up some college girls and picnic on the grass.
Mm-hmm, we'd tell you more, but we would have the censors on our ass.
Yikes.
We certainly do get around.
Like a bunch of renegade pilgrims who were thrown out of Plymouth Colony,
we're Rhode Island bound.
Or like a group of college freshmen who were ejected by Harvard and forced to go to Brown.
We're Rhode Island.